I got a text from Josh at Oddmanion, and I think the text read something like, I know it's a long shot, but there's, you know, 7 bison literally dying in a field. Are you guys able to take him in at all? So he hooked us up with Sarah at Center Valley. They did most of the upfront work.
Well, every time I would talk to Sarah and she would talk about how severe the situation was, you get so teary-eyed, and it's a Native American animal. It belongs more here than we do.